All right, one more mission. Let's see. Seeking precious items. We have obtained information on monsters living on a desert island. You may be able to find some items. Okay. I can do that. Make sure there's nothing behind me. I always get paranoid about things being behind me when I do these kind of missions. Bird. All right. Come on, sis. Now give me lucky stuff. Ah, you ruined everything. Damn it. Damn it, Sing. Why? Why would you ruin that, man? I was actually doing good. Elixir. I never end up even using elixirs, dude. I swear to God. I'm always scared to use them. So, oh, God. Come on, three things. Come on, three of them. There we go. Airstrike.
I'm trying.
Wow, I didn't get a chance to even do anything yet. Chocobo amulet. Alright. I think it's all the missions I can do now. I feel like I want to do them all and get them out of the way now, so I won't have to worry about it later. Zack the Material Hunter. Raijin Cho. We receive word that Genesis troops are currently transporting precious material they have shamelessly pilfered from Shinra. We take the security of our material seriously, so go get it back. All right, then.
Activating combat mode.
I honestly don't know what direction to go into. I guess I go this way then.
Activating combat mode. Oh yeah. Conflict resolved. Activating combat
mode. Damn. You could let me go with this one. I'm right here, too. All right. Come on. Three Genesis. There we go. Oh, come on. Man, that was just a tease, dude. Really? That was a tease, dude. That was a gigantic tease. That's not even fair. Ether. Oh, come on. So I guess it was the other way. Great. Oh man. Why do they respond like this? That's the one thing that gets me about the game. I like when enemies respond so they can, you know, you don't have to worry about fighting again, but god damn it. And I'm poisoned. Okay. Please tell me I have something to heal poison. They have remedies, but I don't like wasting like that. Bass was here the whole time, man. Mission could have been done way early if I just came over here. I'm down saying he wants to pop up when I don't even need him. HP up. Alright, right now. I am ready to move on. Alright, let's go. I'm sad I didn't get no one level from that, though. I'm kind of sad about that. Not a single level. Alright, Sephiroth, what are you gonna do, huh? Yeah, of course. Alright. I'm kinda sad, man. Like, freaking. I ain't getting no level from that. Oh, that the hell? An Angeal face? What? It appears Genesis isn't the only one who can be copied. Funny enough, Sephiroth got copied in Advent Children. Isn't that funny? We're all the best buddies. I wonder.
Infinite in mystery is the gift of the goddess. We seek it thus and take to the sky. Ripples form on the water's surface. The wandering soul knows no rest. Loveless, Act One. You remembered it. How can I not when you've beaten it into my head? Don't take Sephiroth lightly. Is that the best you can do? All hail Sephiroth, huh? And you, stay back. I'll take Sephiroth alone. Genesis? The world needs a new hero. Coming dry. So smug. But for how long?
Some friend you are, Genesis, really. Some friend you are to freaking do that.
Just a scrape. I'll be fine. Don't worry. Even if the morrow is barren of promises, nothing shall forestall my return. So, was everything all right?
Yes. As far as Genesis was concerned. But, as for Angeal.
Angeal? What happened?
Later, I received one of his famous lectures.
About what?
Always the same. Discipline, dreams, honor, etc.
One of those, huh?
So it's true. They're in league with Hollander.
How could this happen?
Height emotions have affected the DMW. That was a cool fight scene, though. Let me guess. I want to go save, but I know Dan will have to go back, and then I'm going to get ambushed. Oh, never mind. Yeah, that was a cool fight scene. How long did that last, anyway? Huh, 7 minutes? You're kidding me. Well, the fight scene probably didn't last 7 minutes, but everything else afterward lasted 7 minutes with the conversation with Sephiroth and all that junk. Damn, jump through all that much. Dude, die. I hate these enemies that, like, Let me guess. How many more of these I got to find? One more. I kind of want to go down. Okay, let's see what's down here. Oh. I guess I couldn't then. All right.